I just want to say one word to you. Just one word.
Yes, sir.
Are you listening?
Yes, I am.
Plastics.
The reality here is that we were lulled into a mindset in the 1940s, after World War II, of better living through chemistry. Through the design of new synthetic chemicals, we could make our lives better, be able to adapt to a modern lifestyle, free of consequences. It goes back to the graduate line, plastics being the future. Unfortunately, that's just not the reality. Over the past two decades in particular, we've realized that the lowest levels of exposure are where the biggest effects occur. It's timing. It's other chemical exposures. We now live in a gamish, a large-scale mixture of thousands of synthetic chemicals that we are exposed to over our lives.